Indian cooking is famous for its aroma and taste, but the extensive usage of spices and oil with heavy frying results in greasy cabinets and walls. With more people going for modular kitchens, it becomes difficult to keep your kitchen clean. Kitchen chimney is an appliance that clears steam, smoke, grease and fumes emanating from the food cooked in the kitchen. This helps in making the kitchen space hygienic and clean. In this guide, we will share some important tips to help you choose the right chimney for your kitchen. First and foremost, you need to decide where the chimney will be installed or mounted. Wall-mounted chimneys are installed against the wall and are designed for traditional kitchens where the stove or hob is located near the wall. Island chimneys, also known as ceiling mounted chimneys, are installed in center of the kitchen on the ceiling and are designed for island type kitchens where stove or hob is located in the center of the kitchen on the island. A 60 cm chimney can effectively work with 2 to 4 burner stoves of similar size. 90 cm chimney is recommended if one chooses a hob or cooktop with 3 to 5 burners. For 6 burner stoves and for island kitchens with more than 4 burners, we recommend using a 120 cm chimney. Measure the precise space available for installation of the chimney, both the height from the kitchen slab as well as the gap between cabinets of your modular kitchen. Shall ensure that you don't end up buying a chimney which doesn't fit into your kitchen. It is the capacity of the chimney motor to absorb oil vapor, grease, smoke and odor from the kitchen. Higher motor capacity gives you better and faster suction power, which results in enhanced performance on smoke and grease removal. Suction power is measured in cubic meter per hour. Please note that while the product offers standard suction capacity, the actual delivered suction performance depends on the kitchen area, length of the exhaust pipe and number of bends in the pipe. An important point to consider here is that higher suction power is often accompanied by higher noise. Quality of filters determine cleaning efficiency as the oil or grease gets trapped here. The total surface area for absorption determines how effective the filters are. There are mainly two types of filters. Mesh or cassette filters have layers of aluminium mesh overlapping each other and have very small holes for airflow. These layers trap the oil and grime as oil vapors and steam passes through them. These filters need period cleaning and has a life of 12 to 18 months depending upon frequency of use on a daily basis. Baffle filters have layers of steel channels overlapping each other in such a manner that it changes direction of airflow as it passes through the filter. This arrangement of steel channels ensures that oil and grease particles get deposited on the steel channels as air changes direction. There is no effect on suction power even if the first layer gets choked by oil and requires less frequent cleaning. These filters are long-lasting and normally doesn't need any changing through the life of the product. It is for this reason that chimneys with baffle filters are more popular than the chimneys with mesh filters. Charcoal filters are made of active charcoal granules. These charcoal filters absorb all organic contents of smoke, basically oil, grease and odor, after the air is recirculated in the kitchen. The absorption capacity of these filters depends on the size of charcoal granules and filter thickness. These filters have a life of 6 to 9 months, depending on the intensity of use, after which they need to be replaced. Such installations are commonly used in kitchens which do not have access to windows opening into the external environment. Due to the fact that it recirculates air, instead of pulling in new air or venting out stale and dirty air, they are not as effective as ducted chimneys. Chimney installation should only be done via brand authorized call centers to ensure product warranty is retained. Installation is typically at an additional cost unless specifically mentioned. The typical activities involved in installation are core cutting or drilling the hole where chimney is mounted. This needs to be done by customer before the brand installation agent arrives. This costs around ₹1,000 to 1500. Mounting the chimney, this costs between ₹500 to 700 for wall mounted chimneys and ₹1500 to 2700 for island chimneys. Ducting kits need to be bought separately either from installation agents or from outside, which consists of the aluminium pipe and cowls. This costs between ₹1000 to 1200. There are different chimney designs suiting different aesthetic preferences: pyramid, box type, straight glass, curved glass, angular. Auto-clean chimney. Since cleaning chimneys is a lot of work, auto-clean chimneys have become very popular. The most popular version of auto-clean is heat-based. A heating coil is wrapped around the motor. When the consumer turns the auto-clean mode on in the chimney, this heater melts the oil or grease which has deposited on the motor, and this melted grease is collected in a removable oil collector cup. Consumer can remove this cup, throw away the collected oil and grease, and reconnect the clean cup back into the machine. Liquid-based auto-clean models are also available. Chimney comes without any filter since the motor is mounted in a way that it does not lie in path of the airflow. Since filters are largely placed to protect the motor from grease and oil, this arrangement of motor lying away from the path of airflow ensures hoods operate without the need for any grease filter.